Mom, it's me. I was wondering, besides the birth certificate, Eric or Becky and Eric and their Midgey Moo, have you checked on them? Has Gabby and Raz or Chaz been able to progress on the perimeter marking? You know, the survey is 3,000. Last time I checked, it was 3,000 for a survey. So that's basically what is attempted to be doing, or what I was doing, which I guess to picking up the slack on, right? You said that the perimeter for the family 5-acre parcel was worked on. How's that going? Anyway, I hope you're having a happy Family Monday. I love you. Happy Monday, family. I love you all. Everybody, let them all know I say hi. And that I love them. I know it's Nina's birthday. When is Nina's birthday? I gotta see if I got it marked down. I'll have to check the paperwork. Anyway, I love you all. Later.
Still damn good, knowing Shagumi. The lake, it is said, never gives up her dead when the skies of November turn gloomy. With a load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That good ship and true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from Sunville in Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned, concluding some terms with a couple of steel firms.